Hey guys, welcome back to Reaper Woodworks. My name is Mike. Hope everything's good since the last video. Lumber rack behind me here has started to get populated. I've been tearing apart pallets. I got some of the wood down off the loft. You may remember in the last video I said this. So there may be some other teeny tiny projects in between. Let that be a lesson to me. Anytime you say there's going to be another little project, sure enough they're going to creep up. The morning I got the last video done, my mother-in-law sent me an email saying, I want this. Subject line, to my favorite son-in-law. I'm the only one, so what are you going to do? Anybody knows that happy wife is a happy life. That transitions to mother-in-law as well. If she's not happy, wife's going to find out. Wife's not going to be happy. It ain't worth it. And so that'll probably be getting done next week. But today I wrapped up eight. Of those pallet arrows that I made. People are still gaga for those, so I'll keep making them if people keep buying them. And then a friend of my wife's contacted me and sent me this picture wanting this guy. And it's just I don't even know what you'd call it really, just a box that gets hung up above your bed. She's gonna paint it and everything, so I don't have to worry about doing that. But that was it for this week. The loft, once again, gets put off, but the kids helped me get down some of the wood. I'll swing over here and show some of these pieces of cherry that I have here. They are awesome. So, anyway, that's it for this week. Here's some of the cherry boards that I pulled down off the top of my loft. They are these wide ones here in this stack are a hair over 12 feet long. And these longer, skinnier ones here are 14, a couple of them even 15 feet long. So they are going to be sitting down here on the floor until the loft gets finished. I'll give you a better view there. And then they'll be going back up on the loft because they're too long for the lumber rack. But I plan on putting this stuff into a dining room table, I think, here pretty quickly. So got some of the shop cleaned up. I made two burn piles this weekend, so that was cool. So anyway, we'll see you next week.